on. John Spurlock, CrossFit Games Open 2011, workout number 5. Cleans, power cleans at 65 kilos, 5 of those. Toes to bar for 10. Wall ball shots with a 20-pound ball at a 10-foot target, 15 of those. The weight on my bar, 20-kilo plate with a 2.3-kilo plate on each side, which is actually a 5-pound plate, and a 1.1-kilo plate, which is a 2.5-pound plate. Same thing on the other side. Adding it all up, a little over the prescribed weight, 66.8 kilos. My med ball is a 20-pound power systems ball. My 10-foot target way up there. We'll be doing toes to bars on the big pull-up bar that spans the width of our weight room. The clock will be way over here out of the view of the camera, but I'll show you that it is a 20-minute countdown once Coach Vogel hits the start button. Start. It'll count down 20 minutes from there. It is the 20th of April at 11:26 in the morning. Should be able to see everything, my cleans, toes to bar, and wall ball, all from this angle. Coach Vogel will be my judge. He will also have a stopwatch in his hand just in case something happens. Thank you.
Stay with it now. Don't start losing your pace here. Not too much.
Eight, nine, come on, 10,
7, 8, 9, 10,
three.
Nice little rip.